EA Sports. It's in the game.
Again, everybody, welcome to you. Welcome to Andy Gray alongside me. I'm Martin Tyler.
I'm Martin. Good to see you again and looking forward very much to this game.
Set the ball rolling here. Oh, that's a great tackle, winning possession. Oh, he's through. Offside. Well, that's what the assistant has given. Let's see whether it was.
I'm not so sure, you know. I think I'm going to have to see that again.
Granul. The chance to attack from the throw. There's the ball in, punched away by the goalkeeper. Good pass, good cross, and the getting the ball back is a very important job. He's done it well. Here's Emre. Oh, there's a good run here, and he could maybe find it. That's tenacious work there after losing possession. That's a thoughtful ball as well. The keeper kept it out. Granul. And the interception is made. It's Ilano. Keeping the move going well. In goes the cross. Good work by the goalkeeper. It's Ilano. That's intercepted quite easily. Sabri. Misimovic. Adatura. Cross coming in from the wide position. It's a defender's ball. That's what coaches want from defenders. Stop the cross, stop the supply. He's done that.
Niang.
And he's in behind them. And he lets fly here. And such quality in the build-up. And a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Score is 1-0. Got to the ball quickly and got a foot in. And now Alex. Well, now the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Diego Lugano. It's Emre. That's a nice pass. Won back well by the defender. Andre Santos, good competitor, this player. He's gone and won the ball back. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Sabri. Oh, he's won it back. I think we read that slightly wrongly, as it turned out. Good ball.
Well, he overcooked his touch, and then suddenly he was in there to win the ball back. Good play. Ada Turan.
Good understanding between the two of them. Players getting into the penalty area as the ball arrives.
Oh, he's hit it very true, but just off target. Here's Emre.
Alex.
Niang. The advantage played well.
Well, the referee tried to play the advantage, but he's pulled the play back anyway. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar.
It'll be a corner.
Keeper comes with the punch.
Good pass. Excellent defensive tackle, and the defender's on top. Baros. Player slid in at him. Somehow he got out of the way.
And here's the cross. Defender's done well here, didn't give away a free kick, and he's going to get the throw.
Well, the yellow card is shown to a player that they, well, they'd be fearful now that he might get a second yellow and go off. He's so important to the man.
He's just got to calm down a little bit, Martin. He's just lost a head of touch.
Elano. This is good work by the attacking team. Just can't find a way through yet, but they're still keeping the ball. Defending strongly there. That's the end of the first half. Well, the goals haven't flowed perhaps as much as we would have hoped, but what do you think of the first half?
Could have been better, I guess the report would say. Not that much action to get excited about. Just hope, but I'm pretty sure second half will perk up a bit.
And the ball's played to Alex.
It's Emre.
They're keeping possession with their passing here.
Niang.
Alex.
This is good football. Confident football as they try and find the opening in front of goal.
Well, he's read that and got his foot out to stop the pass. Well, he's managed to help his side out there, but it wasn't very convincing, was it? Corner given. It's a threatening corner. Goalkeeper trying to deal with it.
Adatura. Niang.
Sabri.
Misimovic. He went in well, but he didn't get the ball cleanly.
Alex.
Sabri. Adatura. Oh, he'd lost it, but he went and got it again. Here's Emre. It's Lucas Neal. And some strong defending here, including the clearance. Gone in strongly. And now a throw-in. Well, we're going to get some changes here, and we're going to get changes for both sides.
Simovic.
Well, they thought they got the ball away from him, but they thought wrong.
Misimovic.
And then he went, just diverted it away. Yobo. Andre Santos. Dia. Alex. Gunul. And the cross can come in from this position. Promising piece of play, well stopped.
The coach might be happy with that. Possession lost rather cheaply.
Adatura.
Sabri.
Build-up play is good. What about the defending now against it? Well, they've got the throw and possession again. A move by the manager that I think you can all understand, because the player who's coming off has had a yellow card earlier.
Goes straight to the defender. Misimovic. It's typical of the game, the challenge, but the defender wins.
7 minutes to go. Quick passing here. Oh, and that was it. Surely the equaliser, and they haven't got it.
Well, I don't know if they've got time for another chance either.
Well, double. Whether it'll be trouble for the opposition, we shall see. Two new players. Fantastic football.
Great pass.
The cross is blocked there by the defender. The pass has been typical of his day. He's given it away again. Very quick feet. Defender's done his job. Important that he did. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. Well, that was very, very close, but we've had a decisive outcome. Great to be a winner today. Hello everybody, it's Martin Tyler here along with Andy Gray. Andy,
delighted to be here, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Number 22, Jonathan Shannon. Number 5, Leo Ferdinand. Number 15, Nemanja Vidic. Number 3, Patrice Evra. Number 16, Michael Carrick. Number 18, Paul Scholl. Number 17, Nani. Number 9, Dimitar Berbatov. Number 10, Wayne Rooney.
First touches of the ball, the game is underway.
Paul Scholl.
Micah Richards. Nigel de Jong.
Toure.
Good purposeful challenge there. Ferdinand wins the day.
The cross cut out by the defender. Wayne Rooney. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Good challenge to get the ball again. Tevez. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Neat play to stop the pass, break up the attack, and change possession. Oh, something could be on here.
Saves again.
Carrick. His pass is cut out. Dimitar Berbatov. Silva. And it's with Tevez. Got goalkeeper out like a shot and he's nicked the ball from his feet.
Well, I'd love to see a goalkeeper go bravely at someone's feet like that.
Manchester United with so much support, and the fans will be hoping they can win today. Nice clean save. I've always found, Andy, I've been going there for years and years and years, Manchester City, one of the most hospitable football clubs.
Yeah,
yeah, same for you?
Yeah, absolutely. On the old main road, I always thought it was a great stadium, enjoyed playing there. And the City of Manchester Stadium, Eastlands now, is again another fantastic stadium. And they fill it regularly. Manchester City fans are impatient for success. And I think now...
Good puck. And that's given as offside by the assistant referee.
Yeah, sloppy play by the attacker, just straying offside.
Silva. That's a nice pass. Kolarov. Here's De Jong. That's good play into space. Well, that's a good pass. And they cut it out. Carrick on the ball.
Right in on goal. And he lets fly here. And it's a goal here.
It's a very good finish, isn't it, Andy? He's taken it very well.
I think I like about this player, Martin, he makes finishing look so, so easy.
Manchester United with the lead.
And the goal scorer for Manchester United in the 31st minute, number 9, Dimitar Berbatov.
Tevez. Silva. Timing important here with that tackle. Opportunity to cross the ball.
He's had to go full stretch.
And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through. Good understanding between the two of them.
Off the post!
Oh, the shot was blocked.
Tight, tight, tight.
Michael Carrick, Paul's goal. Keeping the move going well. Well, he has to get that away. Well, he stayed down, and he could be hurt. Got in with the tackle, but not the control. Well, the physio hasn't come on, and he's finally sort of treated himself. He's back in the game.
I've just been keeping my eye on him, Martin. He looked injured, but he seems OK now.
Good pass. Got to clear it now. Silva. Dangerous piece of play. He's going... And the players heading for the dressing rooms at half-time. Here we are at half-time, Andy. Well, we've seen the ball hit the back of the net, but do you think we'll see better in the second half?
Well, I think we've got to. I don't think the quality's been anywhere near the standard we've come to expect from these teams, and I just think that after the break, this game can only get better.
No doubt from the referee there. He pointed for the free kick straight away. Now they're on the ball again, having intercepted. Carrick, Berbatov, Valencia, well in that situation that was very good defending indeed, no doubt that's a corner,
volleys it goalwards. Silva. It's with De Jong. Free kick coming up. Kolarov. It's a free kick. The referee is pointed for. Free kick given and very quickly taken. Valencia. And that attempted pass is really rather weak. And they've got to do better than that if they're going to win this game. Well, that'll be a throw. Kolarov. Defender has dealt well with that ball. They tried to pick out the men in the middle. Good piece of tackling then. And that is now a goal kick. Both sides are going to make changes here. The ball's just run away from him and he won't get it back that easily.
Richards.
Nigel de Jong. Crosses in. Oh, he saved it, it's still in play. Cleared for a corner. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. And it's a headed effort at goal, and there it was on a plate to equalise here.
Well, they won't get a better chance all game.
Evra on the ball. Scholes. And that was a very well-timed tackle. It's gone out for a throw-in. Carrick, Wayne Rooney. They've linked well, these two. Build-up breaks down, good defending. Silva. James Milner. Here's De Jong. And Tevez. James Milner. This might be a chance. Just as well someone got in the way of that. Manchester City have a corner. It's gone out of play, and it really didn't need to. The chance to attack from the throw. Defending strongly there and making sure that cross... That's a great save by the goalkeeper. Here's Rooney. Is this the moment? And the shot's on. Well, that would have given them the security that they were looking for, but he's missed it.
We've always said a two-goal lead might be important in this game. They had a chance to get it there.
Nemanja Vidic. That's an important interception. And that pass is another accurate one from him. Desperate times need desperate measures. Attack, 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 I guess.
Attack, the best form of defence is what they say, and attack is what this team is going to do.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner. He's got there and turned it over the bar. Corner now. Terrific skill. Oh, that pass has been cut out at such a crucial time. Well, no one's leaving early from this game, which has been contested right from the first whistle, and we're coming towards the last whistle. It's the wrong side of the post, but only just.
Well, that could have been a vital goal, you're absolutely right. Where do they go from here?
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. A timely challenge. They can't keep it at the moment. It's Carrick who's given it away. Q.
few olays coming from their supporters with passing like this.
Well, the passing's great. They've found each other time and time again.
Really has to be. The defender has dealt with the cross well. Vieira doing it again with those long legs.
Great ball.
And the defender has coped well with that cross.
Surely he'll score.
Wonderful. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Well, he was there and very coolly done.
You expect that from him. He's got such finesse about his play. It's a tremendous finish.
Now it's 2-0. Richards. James Milner. To Barrett. And some space to play in now.
That's really poor defending.
And that's the end of the match. And it's 2-0. Well, that was very, very close, but we've had a decisive outcome. Great to be a winner today, but...
far away, where the paralytic dreams that we all seem to keep drive on engines till they weep. With future pixels in factories far away. So call the mainland from the beach. Your pod is now washed up in bleach. The waves are rising for this time of year, and nobody knows what to do with the heat under sunshine pylons. We'll meet while.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. We're underway. Khedira. Now, Xavi Alonso. Xavi. Iniesta. Villa. A very good piece of blocking here of the shot. Kaká. Higuain. Dani Alves. Lionel Messi. And in goes the cross. And the attempt to find an attacker there has just ended with a ball that the defender has dealt with it well. Higuain. Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Finds the corner. Nine is fine for the scorer. A goal in the ninth minute here. Xavi. Good tackle to retrieve it, having just lost it. It was an easy save. Pepe, Ricardo Cavallio. Higuain, here's Kaká. And Ronaldo. That's a thoughtful ball as well. Defence is holding out well. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dani Alves. Xavi. Villa. Ricardo Cavalli. Ronaldo. Higuain. Now Messi. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Oh, he didn't quite catch that right. And it's away off the target.
Yeah, I just think he was just a little off balance when he hit that, Martin.
And they've got it back through the interception. Good, clean tackle. Pepe. And now Iniesta.
And the attacker, well, he's powered his way past a rather poor piece of defending. Barcelona get the throw. Sergio Ramos. It's Eric Abidal. Moving the ball quickly. Put into the box. It was pretty easy for the defender to deal with that, but he did his job. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Villa. And it's with Ricardo Cavalli. Kaká. Ronaldo. Very good challenge. It's Messi. Xavi. Villa. And the defender gets the ball away from the attacker there cleverly and stepped in to stop the pass. They're passing it well here. Maybe a chance is off.
It's a well-taken goal and they're level. Saw the gap, found it.
Yeah, you don't always have to blast it, Martin. He just almost passed it in the net.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Kaká. He'll get some help from this player making a run. Well, something could be on here. The keeper kept it out. Corner. Villa. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Into his feet. That's going to be a free kick. Well, he's let him off with just a ticking off this time.
Yeah, he'll get one more, Martin, and then any more, it's a good.
Set piece that nearly was a scoring set piece.
That's a fabulous effort.
Villa. And the shot at the end of it. Tries his luck. And it's a block away by the defender. Khedira. Ronaldo. It's with Kaká. Higuain. He went in. Still in play here. They score. And it is a goal for Real Madrid. Just time in the first half for them to get it.
Wow, what a time for Madrid to score.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. And it's Xavi. Good running off the ball in support. Dani Alves. It's a good ball in. Oh, not quite. And the referee says half-time. Well, that penalty incident, Andy, we've got just a moment or two to reflect on that as we go to half-time. No question that it was a penalty?
No, I think it's always important that you go over your instincts when you first see it. I thought immediately, penalty. I've seen a few replays since, and nothing's changed my mind.
Puyol. Abidal. Iniesta. Good, strong tackle. Kaká. Easy bit of interception then. Higuain. Lionel Messi. Higuain. Piqué. Lionel Messi. Aggressive team play here, because the man on the ball is being helped by plenty off it. He's got one or two alternatives. Well, he overcooked his touch, and now the referee says free kick. It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. Heroic piece of blocking. Referee's given a corner. Deceived a little bit by the run of the ball.
Yeah, I think it just wobbled as he hit it.
It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Sergio Ramos, now Ricardo Cavalier. Here's Kaká. Puyol. That's cut out by Cristiano Ronaldo. They were on the ball, and now they've lost it. And now Messi. Villa. That's good play into space.
The goalkeeper's got it.
Well, if he mistakes that, he's given away a penalty, and he's probably off.
Corner now for Barcelona. Well, the manager's now making a double change. Villa. And the defender tidies that up. And now Iniesta. Abidal. And he's returned it back to him very quickly.
No, it's got to mean more if you're defending.
And it'll go into the middle now. Positive goalkeeping to come out and really deal with this cross. On to Ronaldo. The referee has awarded this free kick. And then he went, just diverted it away, Benzema. And it's over the opponent, and the pass is a very clever one, as it turned out. Kaká. Terrific tackle. And he strikes a goal! Off the post. Iniesta, Adriano, Xavi, and the goal gives them the equaliser. It's a brilliant game, we're level again in a wonderful match. And they won't catch that, but it'll run through safely to the goalkeeper. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Very good play. Now, here's a chance. It's a fantastic finale here, and that may well be the winning goal. Well, this game has been so dramatic, I hesitate to confirm it, but that looks like the winner, so near the end.
Well, I do agree with you, Mr. Taylor. How do they get back from that?
3-2 on the scoreboard now. Well, you've always stressed to me, quite rightly, it is a team game.
And they look really confident out there today when they've got the ball, Martin.
Well, that's what defenders do. One-on-one, he's won the battle. with the player who came at him with the ball. And that's what coaches want from defenders. Stop the cross, stop the supply. He's done that. It's a corner now, and they're almost there. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. And he's headed it goalwards. Well, in that situation, that was very good defending indeed. Goalkeeper has got to rush this now and get the ball as far forward as he can with his goal kick. Attacking team, they've got another goal.
Well, they've been a class apart today, way, way above the level that we thought they had, and they've been brilliant to watch.
Plenty of goals for the paying customers today, 4-2. Xavi, not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. And he's shown the card, and it's a yellow one.
Well, he's got no defence there, really.
It's over. And the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, they've got the edge now, the bragging rights. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. This is the San Siro, a venue fitting for a football match like this, and a venue fitting for my good mate, Andy Gray.
Yeah, always happy when people say you have to go to the San Siro, Martin. I'm on that plane. Great place.
And it's Milan getting us underway. Pato. Good clean tackle. Kivu.
Eto.
Boateng. And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through. Javier Zanetti. And the ball now with Ronaldinho. Oh, he'd lost it, but he went and got it again. Well, Ronaldinho's pass is cut out. Milito. Boateng. Massimo Ambrosini. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Pandev. Now, Javier Zanetti. Got in with the tackle, but not the control. And it's Ibrahimovic.
I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. It's a clear chance.
The home fans are thrilled with this. Their side have just taken the lead. And in this game, it's Inter who are trailing. Cambiasso, Kivu, Schneider. Well, trying hard to get the ball after he'd done well to make the tackle. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Milito, Pandev. Oh, something could be on here. Timing important here with that tackle. And it's Ronaldinho again. Got to the ball quickly and got a foot in. It's Zanetti. And it's just too high for the interception.
and the lofted ball has been an effective one.
Well read to cut that one out. Samuel Eto'o. Boateng. Pato. That's a bit of a waste of the chance they had on the ball. Milito.
Swung in to the middle. Up for the header, but the ball kept going up as well.
I just think he mistimes it a little.
Wesley Sneijder.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Pato.
Here is Zambrotta.
Excellent play between the two of them.
And Andrea Pirlo. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
And he's going to shoot. Great save. Corner given.
On to Nesta.
Sneijder only able to find an opponent.
Boateng.
Still a real skill, the sliding tackle. And that was a good example of it. Well, he's had to play it over the line because the defender was all over him. Walter Samuel.
Kivu. Michael. Now Samuel. Milito. Thiago Silva. Boateng.
It's Ibrahimovic again. Pato.
Easy bit of interception then. Throw in now.
Javier Zanetti.
Pandev. Now Ambrosini.
Michael.
Kivu. Here's Samuel.
Now Javier Zanetti. Ronaldinho. Sneijder.
Milito.
Just as well someone got in the way of that. It'll be a throw in for Inter. Esteban Cambiasso. So it's half time then, and Milan go into the break with a comfortable lead. Well, there has been a breakthrough, Andy, but do you think it can still go either way?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, at half time, as we think about how the first half is going, this is a match that either team will expect to win.
Samuel with a strong challenge here.
Here's Ambrosini.
Pirlo playing it. Wesley Sneijder.
And here is Ronaldinho. On to Ibrahimovic.
Boateng. Pato. And from the wide position, he could get the ball into the box. He's made the save. It's still in play here. Massimo Ambrosini. It's a good tussle for possession here, but he's lost it to the defender, who just had a bit too much power. That's a good pass. Ronaldinho came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Now it's a throw-in and a chance to keep going forward. A drastic decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go. What a chance! Keeper hasn't had to move for that one. Kivu. Cambiasso. It's a good run, this. He's holding off the defender. That's read it well. Very good interception to stop the attack. Here's Michael. Doesn't look as though there's going to be a booking here, but there's certainly going to be a free kick. After the challenge, it's a yellow card for the culprit from Milan.
No arguments there.
And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Good link-up. Every ball being competed for here. The defender comes out on top this time. Kivu. And the defender has coped well with that cross. Good movement off the ball. Rabinho. It's typical of the game, the challenge.
And it will be a free kick here.
Cambiasso. Michael. Here is Stankovic. And that tackle, clean as a whistle. The unmistakable Ronaldinho. Here is Ibrahimovic. Kivu. Schneider. Went in well, but he didn't get the ball cleanly. Come across to intercept there. Here's Lucio. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Sado. Robinho. Zambrotta. Good defending here to get the ball away from the danger area. What's he going to do now? He's almost spoilt for choice with the teammates around him. Good running off the ball in support. It going. Defenders got the ball. That's another good pass, Andy.
Well, these guys have played it really well along the ground today.
Very good challenge. Great ball. Oh! That's a cross. It's a bit too near the goalkeeper, really. He got really tight, the defender there, and snuffed out the problem. Player looks up, sees the card, a yellow card.
Yeah, poor tackle, rightly booked for it.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Saw the pass, gave it for that, and that is the full-time whistle, and it's victory for Milan. Well, they've got the edge now.